Good evening, everybody, and welcome back to another Football Manager 2017 Dafuge Challenge match, playing as Chippenham. Second season, getting close to the end of the second season, and it took a while, but we have finally managed to drag ourselves out of the relegation zone. 31 matches and 80 minutes into our second match, to be precise, before we made our first jump out of the relegation zone. Still have a long ways to go, however. We are only 1 point in, have 1 point before we drop back into the relegation zone. Southport, Sutton United both behind me by one, and even Woking and Macclesfield still in the hunt as well. The good news is, after a really bad start to the season, we've actually turned it around. We've got two losses in our last 10 or so matches. So just possibly we have a chance of staying up. We still, of the teams that are down in the bottom third or so of the table, we've got Southport to play. We've got Accrington to play. I think Halifax is in the bottom third. Sutton and is in the bottom third as well. But we still have Dagen Red, Newport County, Morecambe, all in the playoff hunt right now as well. Field is probably in the playoff hunt. So we still have a bunch of tough matches to go, and we are by no means safe. Torquay we have coming up. Field's dropped to 12. Fleet, I think we have to play, is at 13. Halifax is 18. So we've got a few winnable matches, but they're almost must-win matches. And I believe we started off with the next match against Southport. Yes, they are a team below us in the standings right now. We had a very disappointing loss last match, a 3-3, not a loss, a 3-3 draw, in which we conceded two penalties, took a goal lead in the fourth minute, conceded a penalty in about the 28th minute or thereabouts, took another lead, and 4 minutes later conceded a second penalty to give allow them to equalize again. Took another lead, I don't know, 80th minute or so, and held that lead all of 2 minutes before they scored again. That was one of the games I had considered must win. We had to settle for a draw, so a bit disappointing. We could have used the extra 2 points there, but we had to settle for it. Now we have Southport and then two tough games in Morecambe and Torquay coming up before we get Accrington, who are down in the bottom as well. So without further ado, are we set up? We are set up to jump into this next match. Now, we did have our we just had our youth intake as well. Let me just show this. We actually had a couple useful-looking players. Our top-rated graduate was Daniel Eels, two-star current ability, so he could theoretically slot into the senior team right now. 3.5 to 5.5-star potential, and striker, winger, and so he looks a lot like Ferguson, who I converted to a pure striker from a AMC position. Decent-looking physicals to start, not terribly bad in the mental department, and needs a little bit of work in the striker and the key roles for strikers in the finishing, first touch, dribbling, but not terribly bad. He'd make an okay target man, but needs a little bit of work, but obviously he looks to be useful here in the coming stages. We have a couple 3-star, 4.5, 3.5 to 4.5-star potentials down here as well. Pritchard, a winger, which we, of course, don't use wingers, but looks fairly useful as a start if I did. Decent physicals again, good crosser, not much else in the mental and technical, but room to grow. Noakes, 1.5-star current, he's a right mid again. Not terribly great for a starting team, but potential. And then Ryan Cole also as a goalkeeper with 3.5 to 4.5-star potential. So we'll have to monitor how these players develop. They haven't had their match against our under-18s yet, so that'll be after this match. Let's jump into the coming match here. I think I've set the squad. Let's take a look. McCormick had a good match last match, scoring a brace. Asmola had two assists last match, so we're going to keep them in. Milner, Miller, Ferguson. I was thinking about giving Peters a run. We'll go that way. Let Miller have a bit of a break. And Raymond had a good game. We're going to keep him in. I don't think we're going to make any other changes here. So let's go ahead and jump into the match. Oops. Let's jump into the match. Helps if we actually jump. Okay, so 13-8 against us, 6-4 in favor of Southport winning this match. It is an away match and a breezy, wet 55-degree Fahrenheit day. Their key man is their advanced forward, George Thomas, so we'll give him a little bit of extra attention. Ref, wow, 62 yellows. Well, that's only 2.4 per match. It is 26 matches, but 5 red cards. I have to assume some of those red cards are probably as a result of multiple yellows, I would hope. But we'll definitely be paying attention to how the ref handles the start of the match. Okay, let's go ahead. Thomas was the key man, so we're going to mark him tightly and close him down. 4-4-2, standard against us. Must have not lost to them because the revenge team talk was not there, so we maybe had a 1-0 draw against them last match. Does that show in the match analysis? Does not. So I'm going to assume we had a draw, or maybe we beat them in our first meeting. I don't know. Let's go ahead and start match. Oh, I did want to change. Can't do it until we start. Because of the weather, I'm going to change to a mixed passing style and maybe drop back to a standard as opposed to a control to start out with. But I think that's the only changes I'm going to make. Okay, so Southport, yellow kit, going from right to left, wearing the blue kit, going left to right. Raymond with the first interception. Ball forward, can't find McCormick. Peters picks up the loose ball, sends it forward toward the corner flag where it is put out into touch, and it is a throw into Chippenham, far sideline inside the 18. Wild takes it, finds Raymond. Peters lays off to Ferguson. Asamoah right there. Wow, what a start for this game. That's only his like second goal of the season. Obviously, he's a loney coming from our senior affiliate. Ferguson, nice little touch pass there. Asamoah one times it, top corner of the net, and inside of 90 seconds, we've got a 1-0 lead. Let's hope we can keep it up. Southport again being in the relegation zone. Asamoah! Wow! Holy mackerel! That's the fastest brace I've scored yet. Ferguson, Peters, long ball. He's on sides. Just takes a touch to settle it. No pressure on him. The little defender was running up on him from behind, but he had plenty of time there to pick his spot, and he picked it. And we got a 2-0 lead. Wow. Missed tackle by Vanderhyde. Ball gets to the end line, kept in play, then cleared out toward the near sideline. Ball back into the center, and Ryder makes a clearance. Good, because Thomas was lurking. Thomas with, 19 goals or something like that this season? I forget. But he is their key player listed for this match, so layoff back toward the corner flag, then cleared out. McCormick picks it up. McCormick taken down, and a free kick given, probably a no card given, just a warning. Raymond, Ferguson. Ferguson loses possession, comes back the other way, comes out near side. Gator with the interception, top of the box, finds McCormick, but McCormick was offsides. Not sure about that, but That's what the linesman said. So back it goes, out toward the far sideline. Wild with a good tackle, sends it off to this near sideline where it's intercepted. Back out to the near sideline, fullback overlapping. Ryder with the tackle, cleared upfield. Back into possession of Southport. Gator with the interception inside the box, sends it upfield again. Asimo won't get to that, ball sent toward the box again. Vanderhyde clears it, not far. Wild with a good tackle, tries to find Asimo, but that pass is cut out, then the header goes out wide, and it's a Chippenham throw-in. Once again, throw-ins being what they are, we fail to find a blue shirt with the throw-in. Ball into the box, Gator clears it out. Not far, picked back up by Southport. Another missed tackle by Vanderhyde. And that time he gets a tackle, and the ball is cleared by Gator, I think that was, but not far. Then Gator misses a tackle. Thomas is on the run into the box. His cross gets blocked out. That's good because his strike partner was lurking in the center there. He would have had a free shot at the a relatively open net there. Comes near side. Southport with the ball again, so we're definitely not winning the possession battle, but two quick goals, and we've got Southport on the back foot. Ryder with the clearance, Asamoah gets tackled, loses possession, back in Southport side, Milner with the interception, Peters, Vanderhyde, Asamoah on sides, his cross gets blocked, but it falls to the fullback Vanderhyde, another cross into the box, gets intercepted, and then put out for a throw-in. Peters taken down. Another throw-in, or another free kick, I mean. Cleared out. Wild picks up the loose ball, across midfield, sends it upfield. Nobody in the vicinity. Southport in possession on the far sideline. Asimo with the ball, Peters, Milner. Can't find Asimo, but Peters picks up the loose ball. Then his pass backwards gets intercepted. But Miller with a good tackle sends it forward. Can't find McCormick. Ball's crossed over to the keeper who clears it upfield. Wild with the interception. Asimo can't get on the end of it. Clear it out and then put out for a throw-in to Southport. Far sideline. Raymond finds McCormick. Back to Peters. Gator, Raymond, Peters, Asamoah. Back to Peters, Milner, Ferguson. Raymond, Milner, Ferguson loses possession, comes back the other way, far sideline, kept in play just barely. The winger overran that ball for a moment, but recovered. Fullback with the ball now. You have to watch and see how much that left fullback, or that right fullback, is getting forward. Might drop back into a counter-attacking style here if they're getting their forwards, their fullbacks forward. Both of them are just inside the half now. This left fullback is way up. Okay, we're going to do two things here. One, we're going to make sure we close down at least this left fullback who's really getting forward here. I already am. How'd that happen? Did he switch position? Oh, they're switching people in positions here, I think. Either that or I misclicked on the initial, when I set up my initial opposition instructions. See, his left fullback is way up the line here. Right fullback's hanging up near midfield. Ball forward, Asamoah. Quick ball forward. McCormick's not going to get on the end of that one. And it's back out to the far sideline. Raymond now with the interception. Ferguson lays off to Peters, who loses ball in the center circle. Bad place to lose it. Vanderhyde with clearance upfield. Can't quite pick out Asamoah. Ball cut into the box. Raymond has it. Ferguson, Peters, up to Asamoah. Asamoah loses possession, comes back. Gator makes the interception, sends it back to the keeper. Keeper out wide to Vanderhyde, up toward Asamoah, nods it down. Peters picks it up. Ferguson, then Luke Ferguson stripped, and it goes out to the far sideline. Fullback running forward. Another missed tackle by Wild. He's doing a lot of that, just running at the ball and just missing. Raymond clears it up, to gets across midfield, then Vanderhyde, long ball forward, will get into the box where the keeper will pick it up. And Martin guilty of a foul there. A little shove on the defender there. Gator takes a free kick. Out to Wild. Into Peters. Peters' pass gets blocked. and comes out to the near side, long cross over to the net, and it is a goal kick. Mourinho takes it short out to Wild, into Milner, Peters. Peters taken down by Butterfield. That's his second time he's done that. Gator, Vanderhyde, Peters, long ball forwards, nobody in the vicinity. Half back to the keeper. Long ball forward into the box. Mourinho controls it, sends it back upfield. Headed back across midfield, across to the right sideline. Wild makes a clearance, finds McCormick this time. Milner picks up the loose ball, has it again. Then Peters, Ferguson, Raymond. Ferguson, Asamoah can't get the shot off. Blocked out quickly at the edge of the box. And a long shot. Ooh. Rattled the net, but didn't go in. Goal kick out to Wild. Ferguson up to McCormick. So approaching the 20-minute mark, things have settled down after getting a quick two-goal lead. Still not doing very well in possession. We've got a 55-45 disadvantage here. Sorry, I was going to go back to a counter here. Asamoah, Peters, Ferguson, Raymond, Peters. Loses possession. Switch to the far side. Nolan runs it down, keeps it in play. Sent to the middle, Raymond with the clearance. McCormick tracks back, picks up the loose ball. Peters up to Asamoah. Asamoah's off sides. And it is a free kick to Southport. As we enter the 20th minute of play. No goals in any of the other games. I'll take that back. Mokum just grabbed a goal to take the lead over Salford, neither of which has much meaning to us. Wild with a good tackle there in the box. Dangerous spot. Cross into the box. Mourinho claims it. So Salford is 7 points ahead of us, so they're not that much, not one of the teams we're really concerned about at the moment. We do have to play them again, though, so that could be a good a three-point swing. Little pass back to Ferguson, goes behind him, gets intercepted, put downfield. Wild goes in, makes a tackle, whistled for a foul, and it is a free kick to Southport into the box, cleared out, not far, another long ball into the box, danger! Van Moreno's up to it. The is that the winger here, Kenyon, had a shot near side of that net was open, but keeper got down well to claim that one. Ferguson back to Milner, Raymond, Peters, long ball forward, cleared back upfield, cross midfield now. Nolan, okay, we're not getting enough pressure on them. That's the other thing we need to do. Let's put a little bit more pressure on them here. That's probably not the right instruction either, is it? Let's close down more, but drop back to normal. I don't want to leave myself up open for a counterattack, but we do want to pressure them a little bit more than we are. Peters, Vanderhyde, long ball forward. Asamoah gets his head to it. He's again offsides. So with this result, we were the last matches of the week. There's a couple teams on 34, but last matches of the week. So with this result, we'll jump back up into 19th place, our highest league position so far. Ferguson, taken down center circle, just cross midfield, free kick given. Milner out wide to Wild, into Ferguson. Milner, Peters, Asamoah, layoff, and McCormick. Oh, would have put money on him scoring that. Goes a little bit too tall, and it's a goal kick. Wild. Gator. Out wide to the near side. Vanderhyde puts a little pressure on, can't get the tackle. The cross goes to the keeper, however. Wild now has it. Ferguson, Raymond, long ball forward. McCormick chasing, not going to get to it. Now it's back upfield. Raymond with another clearance. Still on that far sideline. Raymond with another clearance. He's doing well in the air there. Vanderhyde with the tackle. Gets the ball to Asamoah and feeds it through to Peters. Forward. Can't quite pick out Ferguson's forward run. Gets intercepted. Comes back the other way. Missed tackle on Thomas. Gets it forward. Then the ball's cleared back across midfield. Vanderhyde misses again. And Thomas's header goes just wide. Mourinho back out to Wild, into Gator. Gator, long ball forward, Asamoah picks it up, tries to find McCormick. McCormick, oh! That ball got knotted down, I think, by the defender there, and got behind the defender there. And if McCormick's a little bit faster there, he can beat the keeper to that ball and have the net at his mercy. Unfortunately, keeper beat him to it. Raymond, wild, long ball forward, not going to find McCormick. I believe McCormick's my, is he my pace guy? No, he isn't. That's why. That would be Obafemi, probably, who's not in the match today. Oh, who is Obafemi, by the way, who is tearing up the under-23s. I think he's scored 8 goals in the last 5 under-23s matches, but he just hasn't been able to score in the senior team. Wild takes a throw-in, finds Peters. Peters taken down, and Butterfield with another foul. That's his third, and he still doesn't get a card for it. Free kick, Milner to take. Takes it short, out to Gator, up to Ferguson, into the box. Cleared out at the 6. Ferguson picks it up. Back to, up to McCormick. Back to Milner. Milner, Peters. And loses possession. Comes out to the near side. Thomas keeps it in play. Gets a cross off, which goes off the top of the net. So, approaching the half-hour mark. Still up 2-0. Wild. Pass forward. Gets intercepted at the center circle. Vanderhyde then comes out. Makes a tackle. And gets fouled. And Kenyon winger earns a yellow card. First yellow card of the match. Mourinho takes it short to Vanderhyde into Raymond. Milner up to McCormick, back to Raymond. Milner again. So we've just about equalized. Ooh, Asamoah had a chance there. He turned, couldn't get the shot off before he got tackled from behind, but does earn a corner. Just about equalized the possession numbers now. McCormick misses that header. Guns out to Peters, who is taken down and earns a free kick. Milner into the box, cleared out. Peters picks it up, lays off to Ferguson. Ferguson taken down, and it's another free kick, this time just at the top of the arc, about 22 yards deep. Milner going to take it. Yep. Milner to take it, and his shot gets around the wild wall, but curls just wide of the net. Gator with the clearance of that. Upfield ball. Vanderhyde now guilty of a foul, and that'll probably be a yellow card for him. We haven't had very many fouls in ourselves. That's only our second foul of the match, and we already earned a yellow card for it. He's had 10 fouls before they got their first yellow card. Butterfield getting 3 or 4 of those, and Butterfield still without a card. And there's Wild with a foul, and he's going to get a card. So our second and third fouls of the match has given us cards. I am not happy with the ref. Moreno keeps it out as the ball curls into the near post, and then it's cleared out toward the far sideline for a throw-in. Milner with the interception there. Long ball upfield, put back, and that I don't know how that wasn't offside. That goes out for a throw-in again to Southport. Cross into the box, cleared out by Vanderhyde. Asamoah tracks back, picks it up, then just hoofs it forward, just a clearance. Goes all the way back toward the 18, and then pass back to the keeper. Long ball forward by the keeper. Ryder with the clearance, but not far, intercepted in the center circle. Peters tracks back, makes an interception. Milner, long ball forward, finds McCormick in space, and the refs say he was offsides. Offsides, say the linemen. Milner tracks back, makes a good tackle, but it's out for a throw for Southport. Southport starting to pick up a little bit of pressure. That shot by Kenyon right at the penalty spot blocked out real quick, and it's a corner. Peters with the clearance, not far. Asmo comes out, picks up the loose ball, finds McCormick down the far sideline. McCormick loses the ball as he takes his first step. Peters nods down the ball to Raymond. Peters up to Ferguson. Raymond, long ball forward. McCormick's going to get to it, keeps it in play, gets a cross in toward Asamoah, can't pick him out. Peters now with the ball top of the circle, can't take the shot. Raymond, Milner, Peters. Peters, Ferguson, lays off to Asamoah, can't take a shot, and it's upfield, across midfield, counterattack on, but slowed up enough to get the blue shirts back. Kenyon with a cross, cleared out by Gator. Dangerous crosses coming in here. Vanderhyde, good tackle, finds Asamoah. Asamoah back to Peters. Peters to Ferguson. Milner, long ball forward, not going to find Asamoah this time. He chases it down, forces a pass back to the keeper. Long ball forward by the keeper. Gator with a good tackle, clears it back upfield, and it's out for a throw-in far sideline. 40 minutes gone. out to the far sideline. Winger in possession, cuts it into the center. Back out to the full wing, whose cross is into the top of the net. And out for a goal kick. Ferguson, Peters, long ball forward. McCormick's going to give chase. He's not going to get there, but he does force a throw on far sideline. Wild to McCormick. McCormick back to Wild. Into McCormick again, whose cross gets blocked. And then the follow-up cross gets blocked again. It's 2-on-2, 2-on-3. And, wow, we're getting lucky because they're getting some shots with time and space, but the shots aren't going wide or tall. Wild into Gator. Out wide to the full winger who picks out the overlapping fullback run. Fullback's cross gets blocked out, and it's a corner kick. Taken out wide, top of the box, shot blocked. Wild picks it up, sends it downfield. McCormick keeps it in play, far sideline. There's nobody in support, however. He loses possession, gets back downfield. Gator picks it up, sends it to the keeper. Back out to Wild, into Milner, Raymond, Peters, Wild, long ball forward. Intercepted, back toward midfield. Now across midfield, out to the right wing for Southport. Wild with the tackle. Ball forward, intercepted. Long ball forward, Vanderheide picks it up, sends it to the keeper. Back to Vanderheide, has to clear it quickly. Gets it to Wild. Wild's pass forward gets intercepted. And then there's a cross blocked, and it's another corner. Third corner for Southport. And Thomas is free at the near side of the six, but his header goes over the bar. Moreno takes it. There's 1 minute of stoppage time, and we're about ready to start that now. Long ball forward, back to the keeper. Long ball forward by the keeper. Ryder nods it down. Another long ball forward. I think he's offsides. Doesn't matter. Goes out for a throw-in. 20 seconds left. This should be about the last bit of the first half. Milner, Ferguson, guilty of a foul, and they give one last free kick in the center circle, and that is halftime. 2-0, thanks to two quick goals off the start. Not very much after that. I don't think I'm going to go anywhere else. Asimov with two goals, 8.7 match rating for the first half, not bad. I'm not going to change anything, I think, to start the second half. We'll stick just with what we have. They've made no changes to their lineup. Ball back to the fullback, Gator, Milner. Milner back to the keeper, Moreno. Out wide to Wild. Wild, long ball forward, won't find McCormick. It's knotted down and picked up by Southport. Gator with another clearance. The center three of Raymond, missed header and allowed to go out for a goal kick. Raymond, Gator, and Ryder, fairly solid so far this match. Wild, back to Gator, up to Raymond, back to the keeper. Keeper's ball forward, intercepted, but Milner makes a critical interception just outside our own 18. Asimov taken down, and we get ourselves a free kick, first free kick of the second half. Milner into the box, cleared out. McCormick was offsides. How do you... I don't know about that. Come on. Let's see. Don't think so, ref. Raymond. Milner, guilty of a foul trip, and it is a free kick to Southport. Into the box. And a header by Martin, I think it was, I think is the name I saw, claimed by the keeper. Gator with the interception, Wild ball forward, intercepted, nodded back across to our half of the field. So Woking is losing. That's going to take some more pressure off of us as they drop a little bit further down the table. Gateshead is winning. They're up in 14th right now. Gateshead and Kidderminster, so not a match that has too much ramifications for us. Moreno comes out, picks up the ball, sends it forward. McCormick tracks back, makes the initial, wins the ball initially, and then loses it right away. Ball back into our half, Southport in possession. All the way back to the Southport keeper. Long ball forward, Raymond with the interception. Back to Gator, forward, finds Asamoah. Asamoah to Ferguson. Ferguson out to Peters. Peters to Asamoah. Asamoah loses it. Southport in possession on the far sideline. Milner with the interception in the center circle. Finds McCormick. McCormick's shot from about 22 yards or so, I think, goes a little bit high and wide on this left side. Was aiming at that far corner, it looked like. Kenyon making a run upfield. Cross into the box. Too close. Mourinho keeps it. Runs it out to Raymond. Back to the keeper. Up to McCormick. Wild. Long ball forward. Asmo is running at it, but that keeper comes out and claims it right at the edge of the 18. Peters nods down that ball. Goes back to the fullback. Back to the keeper. Raymond with another, or Ryder with the interception there. Picks out Asamoah, Ryder, Raymond. Up to McCormick, layoff to Ferguson. Ferguson shot just wide. Oh, brilliant build up and just wide by Ferguson, who's still looking for his eighth goal of the season. I believe he's on seven this season. You know what? I don't think he is. I think he's only on three this season, actually. He's been playing more in the midfield. Of course, he started with the team last year when I took over the team. And Asamoah, hat trick? Nope. Closed down. Ferguson started on the team when I took over the team last year in the first season of the challenge. And started as an AMC, and I retrained him as a striker. And he played 17, 18 matches starting as a striker and picked up a good number of goals in the first season. I now have enough strikers on the squad that I can afford to play him in his more natural central mid position, although he still gets some time up there up front. He's definitely capable of scoring anytime he gets the ball. Milner, McCormick. McCormick is once again offsides. Only after a brilliant match last match, McCormick isn't doing much at all this match. I think I'm going to go ahead and sub him off and let Cunningham cross over the net, and it is a goal kick. Mourinho. Now, Cunningham's not a heck of a lot faster than, he's moderately faster than McCormick, so maybe he can get on the end of some of these balls that have been McCormick's been just a tad slow on. Cross cleared out by Raymond. Dangerous cross. Well handled by the anchorman. Back up to midfield. Ball down. Asamoah picks up the loose ball. Lays it off to Peters. Out to Milner. Up to Ferguson. Cunningham. Milner. Milner loses possession. Comes back and then gets a little tug on the shirt to slow down the counterattack and earns a or gives up a free kick. Another cross into the box. Mourinho is there. Picks it up. Out wide to Vanderheide. One times it. Can't find Asamoah. Milner picks up the loose ball. Cunningham then loses it. Gets it. Gators picks it up. Peters cross intercepted and goes all the way back to the Southport keeper. Runs forward with it halfway up the field. Ball down to Vanderheide. Back to the keeper. Long ball forward. Peters with the interception at midfield. Asamoah. Raymond. Asamoah. A lot of back and forth here in the last few minutes. Peters out wide to Vanderheide. Into Peters. Vanderheide. Raymond. Peters again. Asamoah picks it up just inside the right corner of the 18. Then earns a throw in. Vanderheide. Once again, can't find a blue shirt to throw to. Ball goes all the way back to the keeper. Keeper's ball forward. Martin, their striker, picks it up. Goes out that far sideline. And then Peters tripped Kenyon. He did not trip Kenyon. Kenyon was on his feet still. Long ball forward intercepted. Center circle sent back forward. Ferguson nods it up. Cunningham picks it up. And then he's tripped up. And free kick to Chippenham. Peters, Ferguson, Milner, Raymond, Peters, Asamoah, Peters, Ferguson, up to Asamoah. Asamoah goes down and finally gets another card there for the Southport defense, who are now guilty of 13 fouls. First shot was blocked by the wall. Ferguson's follow-up shot goes into the top of the net. Once again, close, but not close enough. So after a really, they had 10 fouls in the first half. They've only picked up 3 fouls in their second half, so they're laying off a little bit. Well, now they got another one. Okay, substitution made by Southport. And it is a center mid. Okay. Long ball forward into the box. Can't find Asamoah. Ferguson picks it up. Milner, Peters out wide to Wild. Wild cross too close, and the keeper picks it up. Definitely not happy with Wild's play, his crossing play this season. He has not completed very many of his crosses, and that's the whole reason I signed him. Is he had a has a decent crossing skill here, 11 crossing. Let's see what associated stats there are. His passing is only 7, however, his vision's 7, teamwork's 9, flair is only 5, determination 1. So yeah, Wild is not going to get a new contract when it comes up. Summerfield free kick into the box, cleared out by Gator. Not far, but now it's all the way back to midfield. Ferguson with the clearance. Peters, Vanderhyde, Asamoah's got space. He's into the box. Gets across. Cunningham's cool header just inches wide. Yeah, the keeper beat too. Nice cross by Asamoah. Nice build-up all around on that counterattack. Just could not seal the deal. Mourinho lets go out, and it's a goal kick. Yeah, Wild, I think if I have another left back on the bench, I think it's time to... Now all I have is Deeney. Okay, we're going to go ahead and pull Vanderhyde off. I've got two fullbacks with a yellow card out, so I'm going to pull one of them, put Marsden in. Woking is down 2-0 now. No other changes for those scores. Back to Mourinho. Mourinho. Marsden Peters finds Asamoah. Asamoah, Ferguson. Ferguson can't find Cunningham, and it's counterattack 2-on-2. We get back quickly. Out wide. Marsden, good tackle. Finds Asamoah. Tries to get Cunningham running forward, but center back gets up tall and knocks it down. Peters, good at tackle, finds Asamoah again. Milner, Cunningham, Peters. Peters loses possession, far side, goes out. Milner with picks up the loose ball. Peters, Ferguson, Milner again. Back to Wild, into Raymond. Peters, ball forward gets blocked, intercepted, upfield. Ryder picks it up, sends it back to Mourinho. Mourinho, ball forward, can't find Cunningham. Raymond gets it forward to Asamoah. Back to Peters. Asamoah again. Peters. Peters goes down, and it is a free kick to Chippenham. Short. Ferguson. Ryder. Peters. Ferguson. Out to Marsden. Into Peters. Back to Marsden. Peters keeping us bottled up along that right line. Then a long ball forward gets into the box. Mourinho's there. Nobody else within 30 yards. Gator. Raymond. Miller. Long ball forward. Asmo's chasing. Keeper elects to kick it out into touch. And it is a throw-in far sideline. Once again, our throw-ins can't find any blue shirts. Knotted out, and it's another throw-in. This time we pick out a pass. Marsden, Peters. Peters loses possession, comes up field, just across midfield, far sideline. Marsden, good tackle, finds Asamoah with the pass. Long ball forward to Cunningham, who's behind the defense, but gets tackled, goes out, and we are in a corner. Corner right along the edge of the end line, straight into the keeper's outstretched hands. Kick forward, Raymond, Marsden, long ball forward. Asamoah's going to chase, force a pass back to the keeper that almost went out the back. Long ball forward by the keeper, picked up by Southport. Wild with the interception there. And another sub by Southport. This time it is a defender, center back Nathan Dale coming in. Raymond cleared, upfield, not far. Cut inside, now back to the fullback, and Martin, ooh, gets his headers touched onto the crossbar. Little bit fortunate there. Peters, Asamoah, back to Peters. Cunningham gets his head to it, but it goes to the keeper safely. Ball forward by the keeper. Gets back to Raymond. Raymond's pass forward gets intercepted. Now it's to Cunningham. Cunningham to Peters. Ferguson laid off to Asamoah. To Peters. Milner. Cunningham can't keep possession of that. Goes out for a throw-in, however. Marsden takes. Raymond. Peters. Marsden. Raymond. Milner. Cunningham. Peters. Raymond, Cunningham, Ferguson, Milner. So a good spell of possession there. But then the long pass forward goes out the end for a goal kick. 15 minutes to go. Raymond with the interception just inside the opposition half. And loses it. Goes back to the keeper. Now Asamoah with it. Ferguson, Peters. Loses possession. Goes out to the far sideline. Mars, that cross goes too close to the keeper. There wasn't even anybody running in. Ferguson to Peters. Long ball forward. Cunningham's going to chase, force a clearance by the keeper. Out for a throw-in, near side. Wild can't pick out anybody to throw to, so he throws it just down the line where it's cleared out for another throw-in. This time he finds Cunningham, Raymond, Ferguson. Ball falls to him and keeps possession on the first tackle and then is tripped up on the second tackle. And Butterfield finally earns a yellow card. And the third and final sub by Southport. New striker coming on. Speaking of third and final, we're going to make ours as well. Raymond has had a good game, but he is looking a bit knackered, so we're going to put Deanie on. Laid off near sideline. Cross to the opposite side into the center. Thomas closed down quickly. Now it's a danger here. That cross gets charged down and out for a corner kick. This is the time of the game I really don't want to concede. Ryder concedes a second corner, clearing that out the back. I really don't want to concede here. Deanie with the clearance. Doesn't go far. Cross into the box. Cleared out by Peters. Another cross into the box. Cleared out by Ryder. Still not out of danger. Now it's back toward midfield. Marsden interception. Asamoah finds Cunningham in space into the box. Asamoah has nobody to cross to, though. His final cross gets blocked out for a throw-in. Asamoah needed to continue his forward run there and maybe give Cunningham something to cross to. Ball back toward the penalty spot or something like that would have been perfect. Long ball forward. Asamoah's not going to get onto that, but does earn another throw-in here. 7.5 minutes to go. Knotted down to Peter. Deanie, Wild. Into Cunningham. Oh, once again, Cunningham got behind the defense, but that time couldn't quite get a shot off. Deanie, Wild, Milner, Deanie, Peters, Asamoah, Peters, Deanie, Milner. Too many shirts. There are 7 players there in that little 3-yard stretch of a field. Milner, good tackle, sends it back to Ryder, who sends it forward, it's intercepted. Wild, good interception, gets the ball forward, intercepted again, and then the ball goes back to Moreno. Moreno out wide to Marsden, into Peters, back to Deanie, out to Marsden, into Peters. Asamoah, taken down, and it is a free kick just inside our half. And another yellow card, I think. Nope, he just got a lecture there. Ryder takes the free kick short to Marsden, across to Peters, back to Marsden, Peters again, into Deanie, switching toward the left flank here, Milner running left, getting closed down, sends it back to Deanie, Peters, Asamoah, had a little bit of space to work with, but closed down quickly, and it's a throw-in. Marsden, Asamoah's cross, intercepted in the box, ball forward, Marsden keeps in play, should have just let it run, now it's opportunity for Southport, but closed down quickly by Deanie and out for a throw on far sideline. Marsden takes, can't quite find Asamoah, goes out for another throw in. Level with midfield, far sideline. Ferguson, Marsden, Marsden into Peters, into Ferguson. Milner up to Cunningham, Cunningham back to Deanie, Peters. Milner up to Cunningham again, back to Peters, Milner, Peters, Ferguson, Asamoah, Peters. Got a stretch of 12 or 14 passes in a row here. Let's keep that possession, then we lose possession up center circle. Now it's Estante. Estante closed down gets a cross off, close too close, Mourinho claims it. Hoofs it upfield, intercepted across midfield, Wild with a good tackle, finds Ferguson. Back to Milner, long ball forward toward Cunningham, intercepted by the defense. Then Asimov with good tackle, has space to work with, gets across, too close to the keeper. Don't think anybody in blue realized that Asimov made the tackle way up the field. Long ball forward, Mourinho's forced to punch that wide and over the net, and it's a corner kick. Stoppage time, 2 minutes. Plus 1 minute of regulation. Cunningham, long ball forward, can't find Ferguson. Long ball forward by Southport. Back to midfield. Once again, back upfield, across midfield, cleared across. Gator with the clearance. Cunningham comes up, picks it up. Ball forward gets to Asamoah. Peters, long ball forward, can't find Cunningham. Back to midfield. Now, oh, Dini with a good tackle on Estante there, who had a bit of a space to work with. Throw it near side. Level with the 18. Cross blocked out to Asamoah. Asamoah up to Cunningham. He's got a little bit of space. Gets down toward the 18. Then he's tackled. And it goes out for a throw-in to Chippenham. Minute to go. Wild into Peters. Peters, little ball forward. Through ball toward Asamoah at the top of the 18. Gets intercepted. And then there's another one of those damn back passes that under no pressure and goes out the back for a corner. Dealt with. Asimov running forward with the ball. Got some support. Now he sends it back to Peters. Milner, Dini, Ferguson, and that's it. Okay, two really quick goals to start the game, and we've got ourselves a 2-0 win. I'm happy. Happy enough. We'll take the win. Obviously, would have liked to have scored some more. I'm not sure how the final stats worked out. Let's take a quick look. 9 shots to 10. We only had 2 shots on target. The good news is we had 5 long shots. 3 of those 5 were free kicks, I think. So I'm not too concerned about that. We ended up with the possession advantage. 75% passing is pretty good. Once again, only 1 of 13 crosses or 7% completed crosses. Not happy with that. He's only had 7 of 42 for 16%. Our tackling wasn't very good. 9 of 24, only 37% tackling. That is quite unusual. Headers 155. Okay, so overall not too bad. We got 2 yellow cards, both our fullbacks. They had 2. What was the final foul count? 9 fouls who chipped them twice at 18 fouls to Southport. But anyway, a good match. We definitely needed the points because we have 2 tough matches coming up. So taking a look at the table, that moves us up 1 spot to 19th. We are 3 points clear now. But once again, 2 tough matches coming up. Let's take a quick look at Accrington, Sutton, and Southport, the 3 teams we need to worry about. Next match is Southport is playing Field, so that's winnable for them, but they have to do better than they just did. Accrington, don't have a match on this day, and Sutton played Lincoln. That'll be a tough match for them. Then we have Accrington versus Salford, Sutton versus St. Albans, and Southport versus Newport. So that's going to be a tough match for them. That's the only of the 5 matches that we're interested in the next 2 match days. That's the only really tough one, maybe the Field match. So we still have to worry about these teams below us. But for now, we've climbed to 19th, our highest ever spot in the league. And happy with the way it turned out. Asimov with 2 goals. That gives him 4 on the season, plus 4 assists as well. So the Loney doing well. So that is it for this match. Going to go ahead and save it, jump out, sim forward to the next game, get the between match stuff taken care of. And then we will be back for at least 1 more match tonight. Thanks for joining, everybody. I hope you're enjoying the series. As usual, leave your comments, suggestions, like, dislikes, what, etc., in the comments section, and I will respond. If you want to see any game screens, see how the world is progressing in general, always happy to show that off as well. But for now, signing out. Thanks for joining. Have a great day.